Hello there, and welcome to PGA Tour 2K21. This is the first round of the event. Wishing you the best of luck. Let us grip and rip our first drive down the middle, and we'll take it from there. All right, first drive is away. Have a good round. That'll do nicely. We are about 140 yards out. And that'll do. Grab your putter. 13 feet left to the hole. Well, it's heading towards the hole.
Get in that hole.
I believe this is for your par. Good stroke. And after that first hole, we are at even par. Here we go. Let's stick this one nice and close to the pin. Well done. And this is your look at birdie. Well, the putt appears to be online. And that was a nice little birdie.
One under for the round.
Teeing it up on the third. Nothing wrong with that. Okay, we're about 250 to the pin. All right, on the green and under regulation, you got a putt for eagle, and that's fantastic. Here's a putt for eagle. Careful with this one. It's getting there. Awesome job. That's your eagle. All right, you've brought things down to 3 under after that hole. Teeing this one up on the fourth. Oh, wonderfully struck. And from the greenside rough. Six feet to the cup. Looking good. All right, solid putt.
Four under for the round.
Let's let this fly here on the fifth. Yeah, that'll work. And this one's about 130 yards away. Yep, that's going to do just nicely. Five under if you sink this putt. Ah, right by.
Just 3 feet left.
Nice little stroke in there for par. That's gonna keep you at four under after that hole. Hole number six. Looks like this one's in the fairway. Got about 125 to the pin. Well, we're green bound here. Well done. That's another green in regulation. All right, let's get a birdie and get out of here. What do you say? Looking good. Great job in there for birdie. After that one, you're bringing your score down to five under. Wind blowing left to right on this hole. It's
Someone's heading to the fairway, I think. Second shot here on the seventh. We're on the green with that one. Well done. Way out there for this putt. Good luck. Little too hard. This one's for par. Well done on this one. Five under for the moment. Okay, eighth hole coming up. Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. Second shot here on hole number eight. Here we go. Drop this and save that par. This putt's good so far. Good job. That's dropping on in for par. And that's going to keep you at five under. Careful out there. That wind's blowing right to left. Nice. Here's our second shot on the ninth. This is our third shot. Five feet left to go. Let's keep this going. That's your fourth birdie of the day. Good work out there. Okay, score is currently clocking in at six under par. Teeing it up now on a par four. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. And this is somewhere around 155 yards out. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. You could get down to 7 under par if this goes in.
Oh, I'm so angry. That was going to be excellent, and it wasn't. I wanted you to have excellence.
Okay, time to head over to the next hole. 6 under for the round. Wind is blowing left to right on this one. Be a good result off the tee here. Second shot here on the 11th. And here you go, birdie putt coming up here. Ooh, tough break. All right, let's finish this hole out. Okay, let's see what the next hole has for us.
Okay, so that will keep you at 6 under for the round.
Here we go now on the 12th. All right, let's sink this for birdie and peace out. What do you say? Just a little too much pace on that one. Just 4 feet left on this one. Nice putt. Six under par currently. This one's a par four. This is right on the border. I'm not sure if it's going to be rough or fairway. We are in the deep stuff here. All right, nice approach on that one. Just a little three-footer left for this one. And you're finding your way around this course. That's your fifth birdie of the day. And after that one, you're sitting at 7 under. Okay, wind's picking up a bit. We got a headwind on this one. Looking pretty good off the tee. Ah, sorry. We ended up in the rough. Just in the green side rough here. Here's what you're looking at for birdie. Looking pretty good. Oh yeah, second consecutive birdie. I like the way this is going. And after that one, you are at 8 under par. See what happens on the 15th hole of this course. It's looking nice. Way to go out there, champ. Okay, here comes a 9-foot putt. Ooh, bad luck there. All right, you've got this left for par. And nice putt, let's move on.
And that'll keep you at 8 under for this round.
And a heads up this hole, we got a tailwind blowing with the ball. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. All right, we got about somewhere around 250 yards to go here.
Putting for eagle here on this one. Woo, good stuff.
Here is your putt for eagle.
Unlucky.
5-foot putt here. This one's tracking. Nice putt. That's for birdie number 7 on the day.
9 under for the round.
We've got a par 3 here. Hope we can get it close. Just a pure swing. Safe approach, nice. Man, could have a birdie here. Now that one could have used a bit more pace. And the only thing left to do is sink this putt and get your par. And that will do.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 9 under for the round.
Heads up, wind's going right to left on this one. Beautiful swing. Second shot on the 18th. Come on, kick left. Yep, that's out of the top shelf. Good work. Okay, if you sink this, it's 10 under par. This putt's about 6 feet. This putt's tracking. Okay, the putt drops, and that's it for today.
Well done out there, 9 under at the end of the round.
Thank you very much for the round, and thanks for playing PGA Tour 2K21. See you next time.